Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope you all will be fine. Students, our today's lecture is our grammar topic and it is about numbers. So let's see what are numbers. In grammar, the numbers refers to the count of a noun or a pronoun. It could be singular or it could be plural. For example, boy, you can count them, one boy, two boys, or many boys. Fine. Wife, wives. My, our. My stands for one and our stands for more than one. Ox, oxen. It, they. So today we will learn that how to convert compound nouns in numbers. Okay. So here is the definition of compound noun. A compound noun is made up of two or more words which are sometimes joined to form a single word or linked by a hyphen. For example, swimming pool. This is a single word. Okay, there is a little space between swimming and pool. And sit in. Okay, this is joined with a hyphen. Okay, a hyphenated word. So here you see the examples like jelly and fish. When they both are combined, they make the word jellyfish. Butter and fly makes the word butterfly. Hand and bag makes the word handbag. So when you convert a compound noun into numbers, generally compound nouns forms its plural by adding s to its principal word. Okay, you add s to its principal word. For example, commander-in-chief. So the principal word is commander. We will add s in commander. Commanders-in-chief. Son-in-law. Sons-in-law. Daughter-in-law. Daughters-in-law. Stepson. Stepsons. Stepdaughter. The plural form is stepdaughters. Maid servant, maid servants, man servant, men servants. Passerby, passersby, men of war, men of war. Flyover, flyovers. Okay, students, there are some words which have more than one plural form. Okay, here you can see like brother. Its plurals are brothers, which means sons of same parents, and brethren, which mean members of society or a community. So you can say that I have many brothers, mean you have many brothers, and brethren, members of a society, like we have brethren relationship with the people of China. Theek hai, bhai chara jisko hum kehte hain Urdu mein. Cloth. Its plurals are cloths, cloths, kind of pieces of cloths, kapde ke ansile jo tukre hote hain, and clothes. So here you see the difference in pronunciation. Cloths, kapde ke ansile kapde and tukre, and clothes, garments, jo ke sile hue aapke kapde hote hain. Dye, dyes, stamps for coining, jo aap rang chadhate hain kapdon pe ya चीजों पे. ठीक है. डाइस, स्मॉल क्यूब्स यूज्ड इन गेम्स. यूजुअली जब आप लूडो खेल रहे होते हैं ना, तो उसमें आप डाइस यूज करते हैं, जो छोटा सा क्यूब. फिश, इसके प्लूरल्स फिश. जब ये कलेक्टिवली हम एक ही स्पीशी की ज्यादा सारी फिश को लेते हैं, तो दे आर ऑलवेज कॉल्ड फिश. और जब ये डिफरेंट स्पीशीज आ जाती है, डिफरेंट काइंड आ जाती है, देन इट इज कॉल्ड फिशेज. जीनियस, जीनियसेस, मैन ऑफ टैलेंट, जिनमें बहुत ज्यादा टैलेंट होता है. और जेनियाई, स्पिरिट्स को कहते हैं, रूहें जैसे होती हैं. ठीक है. सो हियर कम्स द एक्टिविटी. फॉर्म द कंपाउंड नाउन्स बाय टेकिंग वन वर्ड फ्रॉम बॉक्स ए एंड देन वन फ्रॉम बॉक्स बी एंड मेक देयर प्लूरल्स. सो हियर यू सी यू आर हैविंग अ क्लाउड विद ए एंड बी. देयर आर मेनी वर्ड्स रिटन इन इट. सो लेट्स टेक फर्स्ट वर्ड फ्रॉम द क्लाउड ए, बेंच. And the second word, which relates to it from cloud B, mark. So it will make benchmark. Okay, and the plural is benchmarks. It's not markers, it marks. Okay, there is no E in this. So you have to make the rest of words by yourself, like break in, break-ins, classroom, classrooms, hair dryer, hair dryers, oil painting, oil paintings, photo album, photo albums, post office, post offices, runner-up, runners-up, screwdrivers, screwdrivers, and wine bottle, wine bottles. Fine. Now come to the next activity. You have to make sentences with different type of plurals. Brothers, his brothers love him because of his wisdom. Brethren, we have brethren relationship with people of Turkey. Clothes, the dress is made out of a beautiful silk cloth. Clothes, they are wearing expensive clothes. Fish, I caught 3 fish yesterday. Fishes are present in even greater variety than birds. Okay, thank you very much, students. Do this work on your grammar copies and get them submitted in the school. Thank you very much.